Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content. Over here. If we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last the night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select Astera. That's a thorn pod, a powerful type of slinger ammo. Attacking the part it's latched onto deals blunt damage. Spot you hit has been softened up.
Thank you.
Select Astera from the world map so we can go home.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Timing is everything. The color of the meat and the song are clues. Nice! That looks so tasty. Now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again. That takes care of the mission. We can use the map to go home whenever you're ready.
Magnifique. Don't let me down. I have something special just for you. Come back soon.
Oh, you came through.
Hunt's keeping you busy?
You've done well. We're the ones to get it done.
The fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Hey there.